Okay, we're gonna go live. I don't know how long it'll last or whatever, but okay, so here's some behind the scenes. Pull up the camera. Okay. Are there people? I don't think there's anyone. Oh, no one's even on. Hold on. Let me wait. Okay. How do I only have one person joined me? Oh, there we go. Okay. All right. So we're going to do a little behind the scenes. Hope I don't have a nip slip. Well, you guys probably hope I do, but here we go. There we go.
We're getting a really bad shadow with you that close to the bales. Yeah, let's just try that and see. Yeah. Call yourself a professional. Okay, let me it's going to take a couple of minutes. Let me put together a flash so we can put some light back in that corner.
Okay. So I guess we're having issues with a shadow behind me, so we're trying to fix that. Hi, guys. Howdy. I'm gonna take you around and show you. Well, this thing's kind of crazy. It's like spring loaded. Oh, there we go. Okay. Show you some horses. There's a butt right there. There's Katori. And then here's Cherokee. And then here we got a little baby. And then this is the whole little stables we're in. Let's see if we can find my horse, Nakoma. He's right up here. We got chickens too. So, here's the chickens. There we go. Got some chickens. Okay, there we go. Sorry. I guess I got too far away from like the Wi-Fi, so I got off Wi-Fi. Here's my girl, Nakoma. Hi. And then poor Chippewa over there has a muzzle on because she eats too much and she's getting fat. Poor girl. Alright, let's see if he's got everything ready so we can start shooting again. But I just wanted to kind of introduce you guys. We're probably gonna do some shooting on the four-wheelers as well. Got these guys right here. So that'll be coming up. We're gonna be shooting till dark, so keep kind of paying attention for my little stories thing to pop up. There's also a bunch of like cows and stuff back there too, in a bowl. Alright, let's see if he's ready. Are you ready?
Almost.
Almost? No? Okay. fall, we'll come back and play with the little baby. Corvette sheets, please. Well, I don't have my Corvette here, so that's not gonna work. Well, we're still there. This guy's been messing with the equipment the whole time. Stop hitting it, dummy. Alright, I think we're about ready to shoot again, maybe?
I believe we are.
Okay, so hold on, let me prop this back up and flip it. Okay, hopefully I can get this. Okay, alright, coming back.
No, too much light on you, we'll see. Better, but you still got to come out of the corner a little bit.
It like dips down right here, so that's kind of why I was like trying to like stay out of that.
Nobody said modeling was easy. Let's do a costume check here. Is there anything else that's malfunctioning?
I think we're good.
Okay, the nips good?
Nips
okay.
In.
Okay. You want me to show you some shots that I was thinking about, some poses?
Yeah.